morning. Currently on our way to Epcot for its 40th anniversary today, so expected to be a bit of a busy day. But Ticketmaster struck again, managed to get into the virtual queue for Guardians. We were group 70 and that was bang on as soon as when the virtual queue opened, so to say that that sells up pretty quick is an understatement. So, yay! Paint the Collins. This is the commemorative guide map. Not sure what other events are on for today. Nothing for an extended tack for the fireworks, considering. There'll be like exclusive merch and food today, I know that much. There's a queue for the merch shop for the 40th day. It's a 2-hour queue for a shop. The construction so far on the Moana bit. Probably in a queue for the merchandise shop. Give that a couple of hours, I reckon that line will be gone. I reckon the merch will be gone too, but whatever then, so might be one of these outlet shops tomorrow. The Imagination Pavilion over there. You see part of the harmony scene as Epcot 40 on the thing through there. Good advertising, I'm expecting something big tonight. That from there, all the way down there, is a queue for tequila. Literally, tequila drinks. I think there's one that does like $100 a shot, and it's got something special for today. Fair play.
A little food stop before Red Guardians.
Chips and a beer. That's it, our boarding group has been called. We are making our way over to the Guardians. Super excited for this.
If you have just joined us, greetings, Terrence. I am World Mind.
And suppose what?
As the capital of the Milva Empire, Xandar is home to over 12 billion citizens. Constructed on a vast system of atolls, our city features a wide array of architectural styles, inspired by the many cultures and species
who have James Gunn ever knew how popular his film was. Those things on the map are moving.
Xandar's urban core is home to some of our most unique residences. Many Xandarians prefer living high above the city with dramatic panoramic views. Others choose our underwater homes with spectacular vistas of our aquatic world. Xandar is also home to the Nova Corps, whose goal is to maintain universal peace and security while developing friendly relations with city nations across the
continent. We are also enormously proud that our oceans are home to thousands of species of pelagic life. Yes, everything we do on Xandar is done with the goal of creating a better way of life for our citizens. Another of our cities on Xandar was designed in a radial pattern. We recently learned that your Terran visionary, Walt Disney, had a similar goal in mind with his early concepts for the experimental prototype, Community of Tomorrow. We are gratified that he and you appreciate the value of good design for better living and are proud to share our Xandarian story with you here at Epcot.
Technology. Her ultimate goal is to help the Nova Corps make cross-analysis travel faster and even more efficient.
Our next grand map is not. Here's one of our most famous.
It's large enough and solid.
I'm going to help you receive 1,200 coordinates of the galaxy. I was fortunate to secure this exclusive interview with them. I am absolutely thrilled to speak with the leader of the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Yeah, I'm leader. And I'm also the captain. Captain Leader.
I thought the leader was Starlord.
Yeah,
I
mean that. Yeah, we only really think that. Look over Starlord.
His close friends call him BJ Quill.
Thank you. So, it was your idea to help Sandra?
More or less.
Okay.
Wait, who called you that? Peter Quill. You mean Starlord? Oh, I was told he hates that. Oh, yeah, he does. He really hates it. So, how did you Guardians end up teaming up with the Ravagers? They normally only work for themselves. Well, you guys know. And was that part of Peter Quill's plan?
You mean the plan that didn't go according to plan? We were completely outnumbered. In the end, though, we were able to defeat the military. But we couldn't have done it without Quill.
That's right!
And here he is now. Peter Quill, what did you have to say about this?
It was really a group effort to execute my plan. Thank you,
Laura. I would love to hear more about how Tara was chosen for this wondrous example tour.
Well, that was totally my idea. And Epcot, too, because I love that place. It's awesome. I went there as a kid, and I cannot wait to get to go back and ride the rides. Also want to see the energy, dinosaurs, and, of course, hear the veggie fruit from
Okay, well, I'm sure it will be wonderful for you to hear all of those memories again. And it's thanks to the Guardians that Xandar is reaching out to other cultures across the galaxy.
I am Nova Prime Irani Rayan, commander of the Nova Corps. On behalf of all Xandarians, I hope you have enjoyed exploring the wonders of Xandar. As you have seen, your world and ours were born of the same moment, one which you refer to as the Big Bang. As such, we are all galactic neighbors in a vast universe which we and countless others share. For you to travel to Xandar would take 2.5 million years, assuming you had a ship that could fly at the speed of light. So we decided to come to you. But even we could not have reached you so easily were it not for the Cosmic Generator, an advanced piece of Xandarian technology that creates jump points, artificial tunnels that act as shortcuts, linking distant points in space. It is our desire to share this wondrous technology with your people so that together we might explore new worlds and create a brighter tomorrow. And now, as the culmination of the wonders of Xandar, you will be teleported to a Nova ship above your planet for a demonstration of the Cosmic Generator. I trust you will find it an unforgettable experience.
Welcome, people of Epcot, Epcotters, Epcotians, citizens of Epcot. Does anyone know what they call themselves? What? I'm on? Someone needs to tell me when I'm on. Welcome. Epcot Terrans, I am Centurion Tal Merrick, and we're just about ready to teleport you up to the ship for the demonstration. As you're about to enter a secure Nova area, I must ask you to put away your Terran communication devices at this time. Recording of any type is strictly prohibited. I am very serious about this. Now, please step forward into the chamber. You're gonna love this.
Okay, that's my new favorite. That is the coolest thing ever. So good. Swing this one. There we go. Kilo mimosa on an angle. Ready? Kilo mimosa.
We've got an apple blossom sky. I'll explain what that is afterwards. But yeah, there's a mini marshmallows. Something like apple brand, I'll explain after. The laziest drum playing ever. Like a brisket sandwich with onion rings. So I had to walk around the showcase, now we're just here to kill the time. It's under 4 hours until the fireworks now. Still haven't tried to get in the shop yet. I'll try the shop soon. Oh, shimmery concrete, how nice. That's done it, sir. Everything's glittery.
Thank you.
It's technically park closed and we're just managing to get into the shop. Still haven't a queue. It's leaving Epcot for its 40th. It's been fun and eventful. I should do well to say how busy it's been. Yeah, nice event day. Pretty.
What are we waiting for?
You.
Oh,
lights been ready, bro.
Oh, actually,